You can also inflate it by blowing into the tube.